Hundreds of angry farmers driving heavy-duty tractors arrived at the European Union headquarters in Belgium today. Now, leaders were meeting in Brussels to discuss financing for Ukraine. Farmers threw eggs and stones at the European Parliament, also set fires in the area to press EU leaders to do more to help them with taxes and rising costs. Now, while the farmers crisis is not officially on the agenda of the EU summit, it is expected to be discussed. Similar protests have been held across the EU for most of the week. Farmers block traffic arteries across Belgium, France, and Italy this week.